I would say that these risks exist, of course. At the same time, there is hope, absolutely. We have seen a number of civil society organizations, we have seen a number of communities participate to raising awareness of all stakeholders, elder people, students, young people in schools. And I think that really offers the guarantee for us to better address all these issues, existing issues and emerging issues in the future.